Did that really just happen? Have I actually understood this weird quirk I tried to suppress or hide is a talent that could help me meet the wizard if I make good. So I'll make good. When I meet the wizard, once I prove my worth, and then I meet the wizard, what I've waited for since birth. And with all his wizard wisdom, by my looks he won't be blinded. Do you think the wizard is dumb, or like Munchkin, so small-minded? No, he'll say to me, I see who you truly are, a girl on whom I can rely. And that's how we'll begin, wizard and I. Once I'm with the wizard, my whole life will change. 'Cause once you're with the wizard, no one thinks you're strange. No father is not proud of you, no sister acts ashamed, and all of us have to love the wizard you're acclaimed. And this gift or this curse I have inside, maybe at last I'll know why. When we are hand in hand, the wizard and I, one day he'll say to me, Elphaba, girl who is so superior, shouldn't a girl who's so good inside have a matching exterior? And since folks here to an absurd degree seem fixated on your verdigris, would it be alright by you if I degreenify you? Of course that's not important to me. Alright, why not? I'll reply, oh, what a pair we'll be, the wizard and I. What a pair will be, the wizard and unlimited. My future is unlimited, and I just had a vision almost like a prophecy. I know it sounds truly crazy, and true, the vision's hazy, but I swear someday there'll be a celebration throughout Oz that's all to do with me. When people see me,